Ladies and gentlemen of the American Jury and Bulldog Nation, I want to promote one of my new favorite organizations. It was formerly MAFA of Northern Kentucky, and now it is We the People of Kentucky. This is the group of those hellions that raised hell about the Kenton County Republican Party organization. They are going to have a float in the Fort Mitchell Day Parade on Saturday. Kevin Polgears is apparently the parade commander. Their website, we got to put their website, wethepeopleofkentucky@gmail.com. Make sure you put that up, Sabrina. That's really all that I really need to do is give you the website. Of course, they're always asking for money. They're going to have events. They're going to have meetings. They're raising hell left and right. They hate when I use that expression, I think, but that's okay. But the bottom line, ladies and gentlemen, the American Jury and Bulldog Nation, if you want to get on board with taking out the Kenton County Republican McConnell establishment like they did in Boone and like they did in Campbell, get with it, Kenton County. You got to do it in Kenton County, too. Anyway, I don't know if the 30 days of their appeal is up, but it won't be long. Greg Marmalade and company may be getting sued. This is the Bulldog. Every dog has their day. We the people, Kentucky.